cat killer of the cut off the left hand killer has been arrested. Police used the help of Eric Carmen, a Wunderkind psychic detective. At the crime scene, the young psychic had visions flash before his mind, and the police immediately arrested the owner of Kentucky Fried Chicken. The young man's vision was so astounding that other police departments have sought out his help.
Eric, sweetie, there's some people here to see you.
More people need to make use of my phenomenal gift, huh? Oh, it's so very tiring.
No, these people claim that they are the real psychic detectives.
So, you are the little boy who's been taking all our work.
Ooh, I'll go make some tea.
Kid, we have a problem. You didn't go through the proper channels to become a psychic detective like we all did.
Yeah!
Proper channels?
You were supposed to fill out the form on the...
Yeah.